I recently went to GameStop to sell my Xbox One and some games, and they only offered me $10. So I thought, you know what? Frick GameStop, why don't I just keep my games and create my own store? GameGo, where we actually pay fair money for games and give good deals. But unfortunately, I couldn't get any customers, so we went out of business after the first day.